There's irony for you. A man who spent his entire life trying to destroy the world, and now his son is the only one who could save it.
And here I am coming to rescue him.
The man who killed his father. Like I said, irony.
I don't know. Maybe it's fate. It's been 3 years since I killed Wesker. I can't let this war follow me forever. After we rescue Jake, I'm turning in my gun.
What? Wait a minute.
It's about time someone took my place. I'd be honored if it was you.
I don't think I'm ready for that.
You've made it this far, haven't you? All right. This is it!
Who the hell has the funding to build something like this?
It's got Neo Umbrella written all over it. Be careful. Knowing them, there'll be some surprises.
Copy that.
I'm on it!
Captain.
All right. I think I got it. They found us.
We gotta go. Captain, can you pinpoint their location?
They're in some sort of research bay. We can get there from the lower levels. Let's go get them. Pierce, I need you to scope out an area for me.
Roger.
Can't get into the air ducts with these blades going. See if you can turn them off from up there.
Roger that.
Okay, it's off.
Roger, I'm going in.
Oh, for Christ's sake!
I'll see what I find here. Wait for my command.
Roger that.
Pierce, I got another set of blades in the way.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
Off. You're good to go.
I've restored power to the elevator.
Copy. I'll rendezvous with you up ahead.
Connection to research block initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete. Hello, stranger.
Ada?
Yes, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you. This far, I'm assuming you're PSA. Not that it matters. He still won't stop my plans. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new Eden for my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning cities. Conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation isn't a pillow.
Here, can you get through to HQ?
No, not unless we get topside.
So we're on our own. All right, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Thank you.
pressure levels have normalized.
Don't let it pull the lever. Last thing we need is more cocoons.
Shit, they keep coming!
We're just gonna have to hold out.
To see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh?
I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second. I see you knew him?
Yeah, I did. I'm the one that killed him.
It was you?
That's right.
Chris!
Better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. We just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet in your head!
Put your gun down!
Drop your weapon!
Don't do this!
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
Gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Guys, I think this is some sort of lift. There's one over there, too. Let's get out of here.
End of the world.
Unless we stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
we're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
This way! This way! Hurry!
Just so we're clear, you and I are not done talking yet. You got a lot of explaining to do.
Make it out of here alive, and I'll tell you whatever you want. I just hope you're ready to hear it.
Save the bullshit! I'm not the same man my father was. If it ever comes down to you and me, it'll be me. Got it?
Loud and clear.
Your friends are unpredictable. Must make it hard to rely on him. I'll just tap him to walk the park.
No one's perfect, but I trust him. Anyway, all we can do right now is focus on getting out of here.
Good point.
Got a job to finish.
Here! Get down!
must have been Ada's plan from the beginning!
Jesus, the missiles were only a distraction then!
Pierce! All right.
I've been better.
Pressure reduced.
almost complete.
As you.
I don't want to hear it! We're both getting out of here. Right? Let's go.
Depressurization process complete. Unsealing doors now.
I'm gonna get you through this, Pierce. You hear me? Okay. We're almost there. We're getting out of here.
Doing. No, Pierce, don't! You can still make it out! God damn!
Right.